in the eyes of the buyer when they have a look at the competitive landscape. In our eyes, they're all pretty much the same. Salespeople need to elevate the conversation. They need to learn how to talk the language of leaders, which is delivering outcomes, managing risk, and delivering on the business case. Salespeople that can have those kinds of conversations are going to do really well, and people that just want to build a relationship and provide information are going to really struggle.